The distinguishing features of additive color synthesis are that it deals with the color effects of light rather than with pigments, dyes, or filters. The most common example of additive color synthesis is the color television screen, or RGB monitor, which is a mosaic of red, green, and blue fuchsia dots. At normal viewing distances, the eye does not distinguish the dots, but blends or adds their stimulus effects to obtain a composite color effect.
Thank you.